You countered with 45%. Was there any doubt in your mind that they might not have taken the deal? And if they didn't take the deal, were you the one that wanted to fight Billy Joe Saunders?
Я не был не уверен, в чем это такое, это было последнее. Если действительно хотят, чтобы бой был, это большая сделка, и то есть я готов на 45%. Это было последнее, что я сказал.
It wasn't about me being sure or not sure. It was just my last proposition, and if it's just take it or leave it, and that's it. Because I was the guy who wanted this fight the most. And if there wasn't any fight with Canelo, of course we would fight Billy Joe Saunders. We would try to make a fight with Billy Joe Saunders.
And real fast, when you heard Billy Joe Saunders hold a hamstring, possibly to fight your canal, what did you think? What were your thoughts on that?
Billy Joe Saunders, definitely.
I didn't have any thoughts. I don't think about this, guys. If Canelo fight wouldn't happen, we would try to fight Billy Joe Saunders, and that's it.
Gennady, moving ahead to the rematch, what changes in your view in the rematch than last September, tactical, in terms of the pure fight?
This may be a better question to Abel. What happened? I'm ready right now to sign the one side. I really want this fight. I'm very hungry.